Hello and welcome to the video tutorial of Pabbly Subscription. In this video, I'll summarize the working of the application so that you can quickly learn and start using it for your business. So when you purchase the license of the application and log in into your account for the first time, the system will first ask you to complete the 5 mandatory steps, which is of creating the account, profile setup, adding payment gateway, creating the product and plan. In the profile setup, you will add the support email, company name, billing address, organization logo, fav icon, custom domain, set your time zone and date format, add your website name, company name, and tax ID. So the profile is created. Now let's add the payment gateways. We support PayPal and Stripe for processing the payment, and with that we have also given a sandbox mode of test payment in which you can test the transaction and working of the software. So first we will integrate Stripe. For integrating Stripe, you will need a secret key which you will find in your Stripe account. Stripe is integrated. Now we will integrate PayPal. For adding PayPal payment gateway, you will need a client ID and a secret ID which you will find in your PayPal account. You will just name your payment gateway, add client ID and secret ID in these sections and submit it. You can also check the integration guide by this link and just submit it. And at last, we will add the test payment gateway. For adding test payment gateway, you do not need any client ID or any secret key. You just name the payment gateway and submit it. So all the payments gateways are integrated. Let's move to the fourth step and create a product. Just click on this button, name your product. Add the description. So when you create the plan, a checkout page is generated and your customer will use this checkout page to purchase your plan. And when the customer click on the checkout button, they will be redirected to the thank you page. But if you do not want the customer to be redirected on that thank you page and you want them to go on the other page, then you can add the link of that page in this section. And this is not a mandatory step, so you can skip this step if you want. And now we will complete the last step, which is of creating a plan. You can name your plan. Plan code will be automatically filled. You can set the pricing of your plan, add setup fee if you need, choose your billing cycle, add a free trial if you want, and add the description of the plan. And finally, submit it. When all the steps are completed, the block section will be gone and you are good to go live with Pabbly Subscriptions. Once you have made a plan, then a checkout page will be automatically generated in the system. You can click on this button to view the checkout page or directly copy the link if you want. Now let's see how the checkout page looks. You can see this checkout page as the front end of your application. Simply send this link to your customer by any means or embed this whole checkout page on your website. Your customer will fill their details and purchase your product and plan. This is the basic set of working of the software. Further, there are numerous features available in the system. Let's check them also. First is the profile setting that we have already done. We have completed the payment integration. Third is the API setting. In this section, you will get a API key and a secret key of your Pabbly subscription account. These keys will be used if you want to integrate the Pabbly application with any other SaaS application. You can also check the documentation of API in this link, and by this button, you can regenerate your API. Please remember, if you have integrated the application by using this API, then do not hit on this regenerate API button. Next is the checkout page customizer. The checkout page we have seen is fully customizable. You can use all this option to customize the checkout page according to your needs. And there is a custom fields option also. If you want to add additional fields to collect more data from your customer, then you can add the custom fields also. Next is the change password in case if you want to change the password of your account. Next is the email notification. We have 20 plus email notifications which are sent to the customer and the merchant on different action. Suppose a customer has successfully purchased your plan, then success payment notification will be sent to customer and success payment notification will be sent to the merchant. These email templates are fully customizable. You can edit them in any order according to your needs. With that, you can active or inactive this email notification by using this button in case you do not want to send the particular email notification to your customer or to the merchant. Next is the client portal. By this option, you can give your customer an extra portal, and by that portal your customer can handle their subscription. They can upgrade, downgrade to any of the plan. They can change the quantity of the plan and they can manage their payment details, like they can update their cards and remove the old cards. So to set the client portal, first you have to add a client portal name. Next, you can choose if you want to give access of the client portal to all your customers. You can allow your customers to cancel their subscription. You can allow your customers to edit their profile. You can allow your customers to edit their subscriptions. And you can choose whether you want to send the invitation email to the customers or not. You can enable or disable this option. So, and finally, save the settings. Next is the webhook. Webhook feature is used when you want to get the data of different action in form of an HTTP post. You can add your webhook URL in this field and choose particular action of which you want the webhook data and simply save the settings. Next option is the text module, which is one of the important feature of Pabbly subscription. This option is used when you want to collect additional tax amount from your customers. So you can simply add the name of the tax, like VAT. And service tax. And add the tax rules according to the rules of your country and states. Just select your country and your particular state. Add the percentage. Choose this button if you want to record the tax ID and if you want to apply some reversal charges or not, and save the settings. So on the checkout page, when your customer choose the country United States and the state New York, then the tax 10% VAT and 10% service tax will be applied. With this, there is a feature in which you can add all the plans of a single product in a single checkout page, which is known as multi-checkout. To create a multi-plan checkout page, you have to just add a page title. Select your product and select all the plans. And save the changes. Once you save the changes, you will get the link of the multi-plan checkout page. See you next time. See, your customer will choose a plan and then complete the checkout process. Last option is the affiliate. This is the most dynamic feature of Pabbly subscription, which makes this application stand alone in the digital market. By this affiliate system, you can start your own referral program in which people will promote your plans or product against some commission. So you can set up your own referral program by this option. Now let's complete a checkout page and see how the system works. You will send this link to your customer and your customer will fill the details. If you are successfully redirected to the thank you page, that means your purchase of the plan is successfully completed. And since the purchase is successfully completed and a payment success notification is sent to the customer and the merchant both, here is the email notification of the customer. And since we have set up the client portal, a client portal invitation is also sent to this customer. From this, the customer will click on accept notification, set the password for the client portal, and then will be redirected to the login page, client portal login page. See, this is the second dashboard of Pabbly subscription, which is the client portal dashboard. We have added the custom domain in the profile settings. So in the link of the client portal, your custom domain can be seen. We have added the organization logo, so your customer can see your organization logo. And on the checkout page and on the thank you page, you can also see the fav icon. This is the client portal dashboard where your customer can see the name, outstanding invoices, available credits. They can also see the details of the merchant, their own details like name and email address and their payment details. They can manage their cards and also they can see their subscription details, and if they need, they can also edit the subscription details. They can choose between plans, increase their quantity, update their card. They can also see their invoices, transactions. In case they need to change the profile info, then they can also edit their information. And at last, the affiliate. If this customer want to be your affiliate, they can send you a request from this button. And once they send the request, the merchant will receive an affiliate request and the merchant can decide whether they want to approve the request or disapprove the request. If the merchant approves this request, then let's reload it once. If the merchant has approved the request, then the client will become the merchant's affiliate partner and they can set up their payout method and grab the unique link for promoting the merchant's product. So this is the basic working of the application. You can find more details and video tutorials in the documentation page, or you can contact the support team if you want any assistance. Thank you very much.